Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math Olympiad problem, which is square root and square root 100 minus square root 75 and is equal to what solution? So first of all, we can be written as square root, and this 100 can be written as 25 times 4. 25 multiply 4 is equal to 100, and then minus this 75 can be written as square root 25 times 3, and 25 multiply 3 is equal to 75. And now here the other step is we take separate this, and now square root 25, then times square root 4, and then minus square root 25, and then times square root 3. And now we can solve with the help of square root a b is equal to square root a times square root b. And so we apply according this square root, and this 25 can be written as 5, times this 4 can be written as 2, and minus this 25 can be written as 5, times this square root 3. And so the other step is square root 5 multiply 2 is equal to 10, then minus 5 and square root 3. And now the other step is this 10 can be written as 5 and 2 minus square root 3, and now take common square root 5, then times square root 2 minus square root 3. And now here square root 5, and then times 2 minus 2 over 2, and then square root 3. And now square root 5 and this 2 to 4 minus 2 and square root 3, and then over 2. Square root 5 and square root 4 minus 2, and then square root 3, and then over square root 2. So square root 5 over square root 2, 3 plus 1 minus 2, and square root 3 minus 1. Square root and this 5 over 2, and now square root 3 square plus 1 square minus 2 and square root 3 times square root 1. And so square root 5 over 2 square root 3 minus 1 square. And now a square plus b square minus 2ab. We can write algebraic formula is equal to a plus b square. And so square root 5 over 2, square root 3 minus 1, and here it is our final answer. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.